invited you, fat ass.
Seem to drag on forever. Church.
The police have released footage of the terrorist responsible for the recent attacks at St. Agrius's church. He goes by the name of Dante. Remember his face, people. If you see him, inform the police immediately. But do not approach him. He has a history of physical violence and is a known sexual deviant. This is Bob Barbas, just doing God's work.
I was here years ago as a child. I explored the whole facility unseen. I sensed a demon under the factory. A succubus. An ancient one. I believe it's the source of the psychotropic ingredient. That's what they use to control us.
Welcome, visitors, to the Virility Factory. Virility's secret ingredient is what makes Virility the number one soft drink in the world. And best of all, it has been scientifically proven to improve weight loss by 21% and enhance sexual performance by 63% if
drunk. How do people actually fall for this crap?
If you're told something's true often enough, you tend to believe it. He told me I was crazy for seeing demons.
Yeah. They tried telling me I was a basket case, too.
Wanted to put me on drugs. Said it would make me better. They lied. They just wanted to keep me weak. Docile.
How did you figure it all out?
Virgil pulled me out of the nightmare. You?
When the people you're supposed to trust most turn out to be scum. Your eyes really do open up to evil everywhere. I took a stand, fought back, killed, no matter the consequences. So I chose my path and I lived by it. But after all that anger, violence, and death, you have to dig deep. Deep into your own heart. To see if you are still sane. Or if you can still call yourself human.
I just knew in my heart I wasn't crazy.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is where the magic ingredients are mixed together to give you the unique taste of virility.
The succubus is hidden deep inside the factory, but there is no physical way to reach it from our world. Only from Limbo. There's a rift inside.
Rest assured that it has been deemed both safe and beneficial by our trustworthy and ethical scientists.
This way, I think.
You said you'd been here before.
Yes, but it was during an out-of-body experience years ago.
Flying around in spirit form.
Yeah, in Limbo. Virgil says it could be an effective intelligence gathering tool, but I can't do it at will.
So, how did you do it before?
It was triggered by extreme psychosomatic trauma. The nightmares.
What are the nightmares?
It's in the past now. This is where they store the merchandise ready for export. It's funny.
What is?
I expected it to be bigger. A lot bigger. But then, I was just a child when I was here, and I was in Limbo.
What are you doing here?
Escaping my nightmares.
You came to Limbo to escape your nightmares?
Once you're in Limbo, all you have to do is retrace your steps back to the mixing room.
Should be easy enough.
Maybe. But the demons may sense you once you're in Limbo, so stay alert.
And once I've reached the mixing room?
You'll be able to descend deep down into the factory.
And kill me a succubus.
Okay. It's here.
All right, see you on the other side. Down here.
Oh, good.
You're right. It's a lot bigger here in Limbo. What next?
Head back to the mixing room. I'll meet you there.
Obesity, stupidity, drink virility.
What took you so long? Me to the mixing room.
Aha! In the shitting hell is going on here?
The mixing process. But it's the source we're interested in.
I'm guessing our succubus is on the other end of that.
That's right. This way.
Trouble. Give me a minute.
Be careful.
No! Congratulations, you win.
Dante,
you okay? That looked pretty nasty.
That? Nah, that was just a big fat joke. Come on, let's go get this succubus.